Everybody, and welcome back to World of Final Fantasy. Alright, let's see. Let's get back to it.
Gimme.
Yep. I know someone in this party can have chill. Okay, whatever.
Right, let's do this.
Here we go.
I have nothing that inflicts sleep.
All right.
Oh, yeah. never be able to put out a fire this big. Not with the mirages that we've got.
I can't take it!
Huh?
What?
Huh? Don't just stand there gawking like that. We can't just leave her to fend for herself.
Right! We gotta go after her.
What Heva said. I think she went back. I think she went back this way, right?
Ooh, but what's over here?
Let's make this good.
Ah. But you can't ride Fenrir?
Thank you.
trouble at all.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, I don't have Fenrir.
Let's do this.
Here we go. Ready, Lon?
Yeah! Wait, you're gonna use me as a what?
And they're all dead.
No! Stay away!
Long ago, the Federation decided to invade my home. The house I was in caught fire. I was all alone, and I...
Then why'd you come to a place like this?
You needed someone to help you, didn't you? I wanted to conquer my fears. But I couldn't do it. The mere sight of so much fire. It was...
I'd say you did pretty great.
Yeah, I mean, that fire mirage? You doused it in one fell swoop.
Right? You've got nothing to be scared of. Fire got you down? All you gotta do then is just blow it out, baby.
Blow it out, baby? That's your sage advice? She's not struggling with the fear of birthday cakes.
She's not?
No, dude.
Then... Oh. How about this? Maybe she needs a party to cheer her up.
What about anything that you're doing right now could possibly cheer her up? Oh wait, are you trying to make fire look cool?
It's the cooler than you!
You're so weird.
Huh? I am not.
Yeah, you're way past weird.
Completely beyond the redemption.
Hey.
So, shall we?
But Rydia?
Go home. You've got nothing to prove. We'll let you know if we find anything.
Really? How will you get past that wall of fire? Look. I'll return to Nibelheim after I put the fire out for you. Sound reasonable?
Yeah, reasonlicious.
You're sure? Yes. Come on.
I knew you were gonna make me walk all the way back.
Okay?
Rydia?
Misty!
Oh, yeah!
I'm fine. I just got a little worked up, and I couldn't keep my balance.
Whew.
All right then. I should return to town. I hate to leave.
Nah, you've done plenty for us.
See you the next Tama!
Hey, wait! When's the next Tama, Tama?
Oh! Maybe it's the sometime tomorrow!
Oh my god.
Okay, I think their brains are fried. And thanks for everything.
No, thank you. Well, so long.
Okay, let's press on, Lon.
Right,
You're coming too, Tama. Nice try. Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Ooh, I see a little turtle. Oh. With pleasure.
Imprison.
Give me the total. No. Why? It's like you do it on purpose. No! I just want a turtle! You'll love it here, I promise! No! You ran away!
Fine, what are you?
Well, that ought to do
it.
I will find that turtle.
Come on!
Not getting away this time. Why? No! Why is it so hard?
That wasn't so bad.
Really don't know about this place.
I just hit now.
Technically we can, but let's get this over with. Technically we can, but let's get this over with.
Right, let's do this.
Here we go!
Yes!
Yeah.
Finally! Oh, it only has one variant? Oh my god, he's so cute. Yes. We gonna fight Ifrit.
Oh, is that the key?
What do you know? Now that was a piece of the cake.
Whoa! Hey, give us that key right now!
So much for a piece of cake, I guess.
Maybe he'll cough it up if we thump him on the back.
Give it a shot.
Yeah, then do it, do it!
Okay. Wait, where is its back?
Siri.
Ooh, yeah, that's the move to use.
Thank you.
Problem is, I know what bombs do. Yep. Wait. But hold on.
World of Final Fantasy.
But what the...
Technically we can, but
I lost my turtle.
Let's get this over with.
Hey! No fair sneaking up on.
Maybe he'll cough it up if we thump him on the back.
Give it a shot.
Yeah, then do it, do it!
Okay. Wait, where is its back?
Seriously?
Ooh, okay, so I just got really unlucky my first go around. Didn't have enough health.
Victory!
Oh, that's stupid. I lost my turtle for this.
Check it out. Dude, it's just like the prophecy said.
I guess.
What's up? You don't seem very happy.
No, it's not that at all. I just... Why'd it get so quiet all of a sudden?
Is it because we gave that bomb the old heave the hoe?
What now? An earthquake?
Whoa! It must be a big one!
Leviathan.
What the honking hell?
No! Anything but another flood!
Oh, Mayday! The Mayday!
Alright. I hit no.
Chapter 12. Ribbit Jiggle Panic.
Make that a double jelly sandwich!
Gonna need some therapy after this.
Please, no more cosmic flushing.
Where are we now?
I don't think we're in Nibelheim anymore. Not by a long shot. For starters, why don't we take a look around?
Mom bombs! That is one deep swamp.
Maybe we shouldn't go this way after all.
Ribbit! Ribby-rub-rib! Ribba-ribbit!
What's with this toad?
Is it a mirage? Because it doesn't act like one.
Ribbit! Ribbit! Ribbity-ribbity-ribbit!
Ribbit? Ribbity-ribbit? The rib?
Ribbit? Ribbit! Ribbit-ribbit-ribbit!
Ribby! The bib!
What? You speak toadese?
Of the course I do! Listen, you can tell from his accent that he's been the toad cursed.
He's a guy?
They have accents?
Obviously! Ribbit? Ribbity the ribbity tip? The bibbit?
Ribbit! Ribbit! Ribbit!
What'd he say?
From what I gather, it sounds like that golden toad over there is the Fibian that put the curse on him.
Oh! So all we have to do is defeat it.
That's the correct. First off, you need to the imprisonment the same as always.
Okay, we got this.
Careful you don't get toad cursed.
Huh? You mean you're not coming?
Well, it's game over if we both go full toad, right?
Right. Ribbit, 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 ribbit. Whoa, is it just me, or does he look miffed?
Mom, where did you learn to talk like that? You need to go to wash your mouth out with a bar of soap.
What? Take this! Dude, what did I say?
Thank you.
There we go, that was easy.
Yeah!
Oh my goodness.
I guess you are.
You guys seriously just saved my life. Oh, the name's Snow. I came to butt kick the big jiggle lurking in this swamp. And then along the way, I saw this awesome golden toad and thought, man, you don't see too many of those. But who knew? The things are contagious. So then Toad Me was all like, what am I even gonna do? Could I really eat flies or live on lily pads? Deep questions. But then you all came along and saved my warts. Woo! You guys are the best! For real, bro.
Dude, I have no idea what's wrong with you, but as long as you're happy.
Did Lon just find someone he can talk the dome to? Never thought I'd see the day.
So, what's your deal? Where are you from? You say you got swept here all the way from Nibelheim? Wow. Here I thought I had it pretty rough. I mean, Nibelheim, isn't that one continent up? How are you guys even alive?
I know, it's so crazy. I guess we're getting kind of pro at it?
I don't want to be a pro at it.
Anyway, it seems we're the stuck here. All the goop around here makes it hard to look for a way out.
Oh, yeah. Well, you got that right. One false step and you're history.
Okay, then how did you get out here, Snow?
Just like this!
Whoa! Cool idea!
Wait a minute! Are you a summoner?
Wish I could say I was, but no. Sadly, summoner is way too fancy a word for what I am.
Huh?
But that's not important. So, what's the game plan? I don't mind showing you the way out if that's what you want.
How about you? Are you still gonna butt kick the big jiggle or whatever it was?
You know it. It shouldn't be too far from where we are now.
So it's like a mirage?
Yep. Me and Jiggles have got some history.
I gotcha. Then maybe we can help you out.
Really?
We're sort of on a journey to round up mirages anyway. So basically, the more you butt kick, the more we profit.
I got you now. Well, let's team up then. That stupid big jiggle will never know what hit it.
Big jiggle. I see the save spot.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it.
Toads and flies. So toad's probably the other side of the mirage thingy. Use physical attacks. Inflict Berserk. got the toad. Oh, you're being difficult. There we go. Oh, okay, so it's what a mini flan turns into. I already got the king of the toads, why would I need any other? Come on, you stupid creatures. Okay. Probably gonna run from some of these battles no matter what, just because we really need to get to that save spot. Because we are almost out of time for the video.
Right.
All right. Whew, that is all the time I have for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.